Yo, this one goes out to Miss Schaefer. First off, I'd like to tell you that my name is Young Stars. Then I have to tell you how I got so many bars. It's the bar so high that they say it's so far. This track's about to blow up like a bright quasar, cause I'm so luminous. I'm also really studious, making rhymes for astronomy. How about you call me Ludachris? I'm the center of the universe, or the same in the nucleus. Astronomy enthusiast, but I'm never dubious. How about you listen in class? Learning so much stuff that they call me Neil Degrasse. Hopping Voyager 1 because I flew right past all the people pulling me down. Y'all can kiss my ass. Astronomy, heliocentric, Ptolemy. My sole policy is to have a mission authority. Enough hypocrisy, bow down to my sovereignty. This flows out of this earth, so all I study is rocketry. Now where'd he go? They say young stars don't go. I'm in a new dimension, better yet, black hole. They don't understand, it's like I'm speaking Espanol. It's hard to slow down now because I'm really on a roll.
What is life? That's the question of a lifetime. So many thoughts like it's flowing through a pipeline. I'm in the limelight cause my rhyme's tight, but nothing's clear now, so I think it's just a nighttime. Dark energy or something like dark matter. All we know for sure is that space is getting blacker. Is it getting bigger or maybe a little flatter? Way too many questions, so how about I change the chapter?
Bombard through armed guards, this flow was so hard. Many searching for my flaws, so I call them Saint Bernards. Try to contain this and I'll break right through your jar. Spitting fire, I evolve Charmander to Charizard. Cause I'm so high, so fly, just like the blue sky. In the lab making rhymes, call me Bill Nye, the science guy. Here's a hint, I'll give you an FYI. This flow is so advanced, you probably need some fast Wi-Fi. But you probably already knew that. Although I have some people who ask me if I really do rap. There could be two of me, and his name could be Matter Pat. Parallel universe like two Siamese cats.
I hope these flames weren't insane and you still remain the same, cause I'll gladly take the blame for spraining all of your brains. Now it's time for me to peace out, got all of my elbow grease out. I flew over your head like I was a flock of geese going south.
What is life? That's the question of a lifetime. So many thoughts like it's flowing through a pipeline. I'm in the limelight cause my rhyme's tight, but nothing's clear now, so I think it's just a nighttime. Dark energy or something like dark matter. All we know for sure is that space is getting blacker. Is it getting bigger or maybe a little flatter? Way too many questions, so how about I change the chapter?